It's a pleasure to be here in Symbiosis Sim Health. I think we need not go to the Western world or to some Far East to learn what we have to do, which makes business sense. I think the most important aspect is to see what social impact we can do with our technology. And as people say, charity starts at home. First, look at our own environment. See, we have a very, very challenging situation today. Our healthcare systems are totally, underserved, and not more than 10% of the population get any healthcare. Okay? And what we see healthcare today is only a sick care. It is not really healthcare. The real healthcare is looking at the entire continuum, starting from safe pregnancy, early detection of problems, developmental problems of the kids like ENT, eye ophthalmology, and so many other things which babies get at the very early stages, detecting that, seeing to it that the child has a proper child development, overall development and wellness. We need to encourage our youngsters to be fit. They have to be taking care of their health, their wellness, and their diet, and they get ready for the big challenge, because today's work is very stressful, and people, the schools and colleges have to encourage students to manage the stress.